Hi guys, welcome to ATA and welcome to Chicago. So, where are you based here?
I come from Houston, Andy.
Okay.
And we are basically from Gaurya, Vaishnava Association. Our aim is to spread the message of Krishna that he spoke in Bhagavad Gita and Srimad Bhagavatam. So, that's what we are trying to do.
Okay, so it's like ante oka krishnudu gurinchi oka valaka gopatanala ala cheppadaniki andi.
Yeah, krishnudu gopatanalu as he spoke in Bhagavad Gita.
Okay.
Whatever tan em cheppinado that we are trying to promote and give it to the people, especially to the western people who are born and brought up here. Vallaku it will be easier for them since it's all in English, so we are making it easy for them. That's why we call it the CD as Bhagavad Gita Made Easy.
And what is the collection you have? If you want to tell about your collection.
Yes, definitely. We have exhaustive collection. We have the entire Srimad Bhagavatam. We have Bhagavad Gita.
Mm-hmm.
We have the Ishopanishad.
Mm-hmm.
We have Mukundamala. We have Brahma Samhita.
Mm-hmm.
Other than that, we have the Mantra Meditation CDs.
Mm-hmm.
And so many other CDs and wonderful books. Everything related to Gita or Bhagavatam.
And maybe. All our audio CDs or video CDs?
Mainly audio, so that people can hear it even in their car or wherever they want to.
And to spread the word of Krishna in Bhagavad Gita.
Exactly.
And okay.
Shravanam is the basic principle.
Okay.
You know, in the womb of a mother, when a child grows, the first organ developed is the ear. So Shravanam is the basic principle. We have to hear about the God. And what happens is when we hear about the God, the Lord who's sitting in the herd, he started cleaning the herd.
Okay.
So the bad desires got removed and we get purified. So that is why the message of Bhagavad Gita is so pure. Because if I wanted to understand the life, whom I can understand? Who has given the life? So a person who has given the life, he can better explain the life. So the Lord, the Supreme Lord Krishna, who is the Supreme Personality of Godhead, he has given the life. So in order to understand the life and how to live the life, we have to go for Krishna. Just like when I buy a pressure cooker, a manual comes. If I operate a pressure cooker without reading manual, I will mishandle that. But Gita is a manual for life.
Okay.
Yeah. When we have to get a human life,
yeah.
And this is not for cats and dogs.
Okay.
If you go invite cats and dogs to read Bhagavad Gita, nobody will come.
Okay.
This is only for human.
Okay.
Only in human form of life, we can understand about God.
Okay.
And that is the whole purpose.
Okay.
So that's why we are preaching the message of God, so that we can understand our param dharma,
okay.
The supreme occupation, and then love God.
Okay.
Love God, not fear Him, love God.
And thank you, and all the best for your
you.
cause. Okay?
Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.